They are player sculptures made entirely of Goodyear tires. A couple fun facts, a great artist named Blake McFarland created these. He used 218 Goodyear tires. It took him over 400 hours to complete the work. They stand 7 feet tall and weigh just approximately 400 pounds. Another interesting feature is the disturbingly authentic short shorts on the throwback uniform.